Providence, Rhode Island. It's the capital and most populous city in the state of Rhode Island. As one of the first cities established in the United States, Providence has become the third largest city in New England region and 37th in the nation's largest metropolitan area. It's the 37th largest metropolitan area in the country. The city's maritime endeavors to manufacture at the start of the 20th century brought immigrants from around the world. Today it's one of the seven institutions of higher learning. And in 2001 asserted itself as one of the most passionate participants of the Occupy movement.